Little Shrek will know what to do with this.